Just go. Just suffer.
Let's go. Yeah. Why is it just Steam name different every single time?
Don't worry about it.
Literally every single time. I do jump.
Time I wasn't the real Antonio Banderas. All right. Go, man. I won't.
True. Surely not. Oh, nice. Really good part. Slime spawn. If you hold right, you get happy. You good?
That person's dead. That person's alive. Loser too, if this guy keeps going at me.
That should be most of the items. Let me check this place down. Did you leave anything?
You want it to work because I'm a weirdo and I'm a loser and I stuff to bring. Yeah, okay, I'm sorry. Wait, drop stuff down to me.
Alright.
There's an unhappy worm. Barker's dead.
Yeah, I know, I heard him die.
Oh, I brought this key. Fine. That's not gonna jump, right? It wouldn't dare.
Surely you don't dare the worm.
Alright, we're good. Good. Not even close.
Take it.
Where's it?
I dropped bottles.
Oh, there.
Right here. Yep.
I'm only mostly blind. Don't mock me.
That's mine. Hand it back. Yeah, yeah. That's what I thought.
The dog out there too.
Five objects. What time is it? Yeah, we could buy real quick.
Yeah.
Or shovel.
I'm sure this can't go wrong.
Clearly not. Thank you. It's dead.
Oh.
It was one tap.
Hero.
Five left. Did you leave anything main?
Probably. There was a slime and a thumper in the only direction I could go, so I just kinda... What little I had.
I probably missed him in the Fargo left before he died, but I can't get it out. Not bad.
Have been better, but how was death, Barco?
Was enjoyable.
Oh,
damn.
Well,
I'll bring a key and shovel fire. Yes, sir. Why did you do this?
Hi. Oh, you lived. You oh, hi.
Me.
Well,
I guess no shovel for you.
Pog Champ, Mr. Worm. Yeah. I might now. How many are there? They say, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. I don't know how I'm being made stronger. Ghost was not made stronger, Ghost was just murdered. Yeah. yeah, there's kind of a coil head and a thumper in main, so. Fun. I think there might be something else close to main. Just go for it. Let's go for it. Well, there was one earlier, yeah. In this area.
Was holding the coil, and then he decided to just leave.
Yeah, there's some
near
activity detected. I just pass. Dog right there. That's a good dog. I'm so happy he fixed worms. Can actually deal with them now.
He's dodged like 5 worms. Was the shovel. Yeah, we did.
It'd be a better
day. Killing the thumper and the brag, not the brag and the coil, decided not today. I blame Antonio.
Yeah, Barco, I'm pretty sure there was a dog nearby. Yeah.
Don't push me off this time, you bastard.
Listen, I was just forcing you to be my friend, alright? Don't worry about it.
You pushed me into a...
Hello?
Yeah. You too, bud.
Yeah. Inch over here. Oh, interesting.
More like a mother thumper.
Where'd you go?
We have a friend here too. Do you want a little gooey friend? I have a feeling he has perished. job, Albert. Guys.
I really hope though.
So what do you think? I think the team web comes on.
Days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Yes.
I feel like we definitely do, yeah. Who wants to math? Yeah, let's just sell 700. We can just buy it here and not have to do it there. Suits are in the shop, though. No, there are suits. Get overtime and then check. And they can really go either one because they can fly. Oh, this is a travesty. Oh, yes.
Company Eclipsed.
7 credits off the disco ball. Yeah, I guess we have to be weird and buy things that are useful. Is there anything else we would want? Like, 50% off right now. Murder is bad.
take off. You're a bit late on that one. Let's go have a terrible time.
we trusted.
You said Ghost decided otherwise.
We trusted you, man.
I voted Ghost just decided otherwise, so... Mister, let's go! In. I would, I mean... What is there to keep playing for? Shovels, I guess. Not me. I'm escaping this place. Oh, never mind, it's the company. Thought it was okay. Never mind.
Yippee! Oh. I couldn't even kill myself properly. That's crazy. Oh, he could though. Must have been the wind. I'm going fire this time.
Well, I'm going fire.
Well, I'm going fire.
Oh.
None of you made it.
I'm going main too. We all going main? I'll go in main. King Finest. Ghost? Ghost, where are you? Ghost? Hello? Do I sound bugged? You inside? I can hear you. Zeker's. Wait, dogs. Come here. Come here, dog. What? I can just hear a ghost talking. I'm pretty sure he's inside. I don't understand.
Jinkies. That's not very nice. There's two of them. What is this? What is this?
That was bullshit. What the hell was that?
What's this here? Please love to be a normal field trip. What the fuck is? No way. Cruises are damaging.
Did I just? Okay. Interesting. That's not what I did, but all right. I suppose that works too. Oh, I think fire's right over here. Huh. That's quite interesting. Fire is up. Okay, chill. Thank you.
Colin. Have an option.
Hello there. Go fuck yourself.
Connects to dogs, and the dogs can't do shit. Because my voice is fucked. If this is a well-coded game, zero issues. Pretty sure if Ghost talks over here, I'll just be able to hear him. Just hear him. I'm like right about here. Interesting. I'm all right, to be honest.
I cannot go with some shit.
You're having a bad time.
Holy schnoz. I made it, man. I thought I'd be dead as hell.
He knows to jump. Knows to jump.
A whole 14 credits. It was so worth. Oh, that's fun. Yeah. Most functional game, do you mean? That's fun. Yeah, we got a whole yield slide. That's my favorite to use against the Thumper. Fire time.
Fire, and I'm not gonna miss the jump.
You did?
Yeah.
on, guys. On the hack.
Yeah, I can still hear you from next to the ship. Like
the heck, man. Have you tried eating lasagna? I hear that helps. Why are the masks constantly laughing at me?
Yeah, of course. Ghost, do you want to try restarting your game?
Okay.
Really don't just talk. Walk around and keep talking. Okay, we're good. It's not next to the ship anymore. It's a good sign.
Surely nothing untimely will happen to me if I fight him alone. With no weapon. Uh-oh. He seems to want me. He changed his mind. Hey, who's that guy?
Hello, I'm a person.
Have you played up to here?
No. Over here, all that's right. Fire right here as well. Just come this way.
There's a bug! Where's that damn shovel?
And a slime.
And get over. He's dead to me. Come here, bitch! Get out of here. Somewhere to the left, I think.
Hey. There's some stuff over just directly underneath. Go get that.
No, there's not.
They have an axle!
You heard me, you heard me.
Alright, here we go. Let's see, 30 FPS time.
Okay, we kinda do need to kill them, because they have an axle. Wanna get in there?
They didn't see it coming. I just fucking yoinked.
Nice. Oh, shit.
Some of you may die, but that's the sacrifice I'm willing to make. No, Antonio is across the United States of America. I don't know where he is. Hey, Tony, get your ass back here. What are you doing? Oh, he's dead. Fucking dumbass. Get the fuck out of here. Look at this dude. Fucking getting chomped on by damn dogs. I'll go give him a high five. This fucking guy.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal
company
goods. You have 2 days You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company.
Getting rid of these damn yield signs.
Telling for a jetpack again?
I feel like it'd be pointless not to. I'm fucking 142 pounds, dude. Damn you, the science.
Oh, ho, ho.
He's got a fucking axe.
Oh, we're good.
I think he's open, man.
I think he might be open too. Tony frightens the elderly.
They wouldn't see it coming. Mostly because I'd only be the share of blind elderly. Two shot Mason the other day. I don't even know how that was possible. I think I hit literally every single one of his hitboxes twice. Thank you. This ain't offense. Oh, okay. The city needs me. Oh. Whoever fails fire jump's got a jet of lockpick here to fire.
I'm gonna bring a lockpicker and not fail the jump.
Here we go. Us failed. Okay, I guess I'll go do it.
Okay. I have a lock picker. We're good here. Only cowards fight back. We can unlock the doors to escape. It'll be fine. Straight into
you leave that part for a little bit. The hydrogeography has
been. In my defense, that was very funny.
See, that's interesting. Okay. That's interesting. I say we just take the L on today. Let me grab that shit real quick.
Yeah.
Wait, no, the shovel is on you. Okay, just in case.
Oh, yeah. See, he's gonna do what you couldn't and just win.
Wait, that's not gonna work. There's a sign there.
Never mind. Shovels. All right. Well, it was a good try. We did really well. Honestly, I'd say overall this was a win because it was a very entertaining day.
Don't you laugh at me. Alright, I think that's actually world record right there.
The offense Eclipsed only record is. I doubt there is a record because no one fucking does this. I think we already have the record.
I mean, you wouldn't be wrong.
Yeah, the 3-person Eclipsed only offense record.
You both failed. Did I see that right?
Go. Where'd you go?
Interesting. It's really not a good way to kill this. Because down there, there's a spike trap and a turret. And then this is a way too open of a room. I don't think I'm good enough to finesse it in some weird fandangle way. Oh shit.
I was like, what if I could just not play the game?
Times. Jump up onto the railing so the slime couldn't kill me, but there was a grate there. Still world record, though.
I almost forgot about that. Uh-oh.
Yeah, probably. Also the slime, so I couldn't stay down there long because it would have blocked off the stairs. Like, yeah, no, but there's a spike trap and a turret there, which is not like... This just sucks. Do you die to the spike trap or the turret? I liked my initial reaction of walking and seeing your body. Oh, sees the turret. Oh, sees the spike trap. Oh. It's the triple O. Yeah.
Surely there's no baboon. About. They wouldn't hang around these parts. They're not welcome here.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I hear you.
Not a worse moon, is there?
Oh, you're both dead, that's fine. You see how playable this fire exit is? It's actually amazing.
Very playable. Fair, yes. Yeah.
Let's see what happened over here. Surely I don't walk in and I just die instantly.
Definitely not. There's a decent chance that that happened. Yeah. But there were two slimes. There's a decent chance one of them is just sitting at the door because slimes suck. There's also the Nutcracker. And probably some other things.
Holy shit. It's hot. Fine then, don't. Fuck off. Let us see. No activity detected. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's fucking cool. Okay, yeah. No.
He has his priorities. The bread comes first.
Actually, just now. I'm good, actually. For not to die. Definitely drop something else here. Where is it? Okay, calm down. Damn, you big as hell! Where did you drop it?
So happy for him.
What the fuck is he doing?
He's not animated on my screen. He animated on your screen? The big bird. It was not animated for me, it was just sliding towards Ghost.
Round two. Stop turning, please.
He's having a great time. I think we give him a chance. Primarily just for that. No. True.
Alright, listen here. That plastic fish is mine, you bastard. Okay, never mind, you can have it, I'm good. Come on, I didn't realize there was some...
Yeah.
Damn. Sneaky little bastards.
I believe in him. Does have enough time. It's 11:05.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's 11:22. He might, I don't know, we'll see. I'm able to see, I have a mob that lets me see the time when I'm dead, which is nice.
Bro. What is this shit?
Yeah, yeah.
I give up, man. You can have the apparatus.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Oh my god.
All the forces of the moon conspired to stop him from getting that apparatus.
I don't know if that pops in your hands, I'm just gonna hold it.
Honestly, it's
still
world record.
That was the most AIDS day I have ever seen in my entire life.
Yeah. True. The first recorded world record. So,
yeah. I whiffed that entirely.
Loser. If you mention the jetpack, you know. Okay, well. I'm for it. I have some sad news. Ghost is not dead. Okay. Have fun. Grab that. I'm just dropping that there. Barco's dealing with the Bracken, the Coil Head, and several turrets.
Hi! Hey, bud. What? No. No, that's not nice. Yeah, go that way.
I can do it.
Bye-bye.
I turned a corner. There were two slimes coming at me from one side. Got shot at a turret. While running around a corner to escape the turret, I hit a landmine.
How did you do this? How do you even manage? Did you... You fucking...
He's sacrificing you to the birds.
I'm gonna go get some cherries. I'll be back.
Hi there. Good dog. Where do you think you're going now? Okay, buddy. One v one. Beat his ass. Doggy, suck at this. Go kill him. How's your body inside? Wait, it was Barco blew it up? What? Okay.
That was lamp.
Okay, I'm back and I have cherries.
Something with you guys.
So this makes me horny, and also it's worth 69.
Oh.
Funny, right?
Yes.
Yes, I forgot about it.
Comedy.
I'm bursting out the seams right now. You also blew up the thing. You made Flame Seeker, you didn't make it blow up.
You're what keeps the company happy. You.
I'm not doing a closed offense without a time jump tech. How far am I off? My thing's gone. I can't even see the quota pool. Okay.
Play when you take off, and I'm just hitting cherries right now. I have a lot of cherries, it's cherry season.
This should probably be enough. Almost exactly.
Honestly, I think I should be let in for being part of this run.
True.
Yeah.
He's not wrong.
So do any of them have cherries? I don't think so.
I
don't think we've had any dogs in the ship yet. Had one just kind of vibing on the deck of the ship and not
leaving.
Yeah,
he literally just sat there like for like 2 minutes straight. It was really cool. Well, we all made it. I'll go back.
Aiming ladder.
There's a dog in your ship.
I'll be honest. Oh wait, we're good, it's fine. He brought a thing. I was just waiting. Which way did you say, huh? Can I
I get off the side here? Can I fall onto that? Okay. Can I try? No. No. You hear that? I hear that. Boy fucker, come here.
I got a present for you. Come back.
There's a nutcracker over here. Nutcracker.
The slime thought otherwise.
Is that it? In a way. Bruh.
Heck, man. Dead bumper. two dead numbers. You killed the nutcracker though. Hey buddy. Does not seem like you killed the nutcracker. Ooh, damn, okay. I suppose that's good enough for me. Whoa, bud. All the way from fire to man, that's so cool. If history repeats itself, get wormed again, I'm just leaving. I'm not dealing with all that shit again.
Halloween. Do you have poltergeist? Is this a lot? Gets more festive when it's eclipsed.
Okay.
Oh yeah. World record continues.
I think I'm just permanently on jetpack duty.
I think you're just bad at the jump. Yeah, barcode just got scammed. Let's go.
How close was I to another joke?
Doggy doggy. We had a funny guy earlier, but there's no more funny guys. The Giants.
You're good to go in.
Yeah.
Hey, a bolt hiding into the shell. I don't want to go that way. It's dark. Dark and scary. So another direction I can go. Yeah, well this way, this part's especially dark and scary. It's like dark and scary squared. This is a lockpicker. There's two items in here too. There's a V-type in there. Too much effort. Much effort. Really, any amount of effort is too much effort. No. It's a quad puppy day.
doggo. Else. They really are breathing quite loudly. Is it safe to go down here? Doesn't seem like it. Right here, take this. I have a shovel and a dream. Give me a look.
Thank you.
Girl, you're such a gamer. Very impressed. It's not even that we're beating world record, there's just not a record.
Oh, right.
Look
at my chain. That's not fair.
explicitly told it to go after you.
There's still some unexplored space. You wanna? Right. Yeah. Jump. There's like a few pathways that have been unexplored, so. Kind of a large fire exit. The dog playing dead down there. I mean, look at him. All of this, definitely there was a war down there. All its friends are dead around it, so it's just lying on the ground pretending to be dead to the person.
Because it's still alive, but it's just lying there. No, the dead dog is dead. That's how dead works. Got all that, I'm gonna go explore a bit more. Not a very friendly interior. Okay. The ferocious eyeless dog. Yeah, I suck. I suck at doing David. Terrible at David Attenborough. Terrible at David Attenborough, Marco. I feel bad. Yo. That place.
I was readying to sell for a high quote. I forgot we're at 341.
In a second. Don't land. I need to take a screenshot of this. Good. Yeah, I got it.
There we go, quota right here.
I sent it. Don't question that screenshot. It's okay.
That's good.
Funny.
That took him way too long to come out. We don't need this.
Are we selling extra?
Way extra.
Fine. Okay. Can we buy a disco ball? That's what really matters.
That was exactly quoted, what the fuck? I just put 4 apps on there and it worked. Oh, okay. I didn't know that I was just putting all the apps on there. This rocket boost on the thing for like 20 feet. Quite interesting. I'll give him a Viking burial. This isn't a Viking burial, actually, but close enough. Why is there a fishing ship? That's mine now. It just reappeared. How'd it go backwards? How is it going backwards? Why are you stuck on it? I can't even grab it. There you go. What is happening to this man? This is not how physics works. There you go. It worked for me. It worked for me, you flew off. Hi guys. Thank you.
guys. It's going off. That's...
Oh no! I don't actually like hazard suits. Gilbert! Thank you.
Are you gonna go back and play? Alright then. So you have any more progress or? Playing Ring Around the Rosie with him for like 20 minutes. I thought he thought through his penis. Why did he steal his play? Hand it over. Get robbed. Burn your pockets. Hell yeah.
I had a great, great day there. So much to do.
Great group, as they say.
I jumped. No. Yeah, I just fell. Momentum quite didn't transfer from player. The ship, so I did not get far enough to get to the pipe. Okay, I'm landing. Let's go. Not gonna do that again.
Why, it was so fun last
time. I make the jump, everything goes perfectly. Ah! Marco, you nudged me, you piece of shit!
Have you just tried doing something though? Oh, your thumper's dead. There's another thumper! There's another thumper! Thank you. Spawn, watch this. The issue with main is that everything is bad there. There's two turrets, a thumper. Alright. I think you should try it. I think you'd be better at it. No.
It's a fun one.
Oh, it was probably Spectre, that's what it was.
There's also two worms, so we could have a fun time.
I think I'll do this one.
Yeah, I think so. That sounds like something I'd say. Sometimes you can fully just sprint under them, and sometimes you can't.
A worm?
No, there you did. They just didn't let you.
A bug. Oh, hey, you got a key. Oh, is the key really worth it, though?
I know what to do.
know what to do.
Okay, come up here, man.
Opening the door to just fuck him over.
Okay.
Hell yeah. Slap's coming for him now.
Doing it. Fuck it over. Are they opening the door? What's happening over there? What? What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's your fucking...
Shut up, you realize. Shit. He thought it was the slime, that's funny. Yeah. I mean, the coils and thumpers are obviously a big part of it.
That almost pushed me off. Oh my god.
Oh, that sucks. It's eclipsed. Oh well.
Aw, oh, darn, man. Oh, sure.
Bring the key. So long. It's a little ways away, but just follow me. It's just down this way. Hello?
Fire.
What fire?
Where's the barcode?
This way, man. Right here. Just pretty close to each other.
That's cringe.
Cringe. Oh, hi. Why are you following me? Go away. Grab it. Oh, I found apparatus. I won't grab it yet. Because I'm a good person. That's a lie.
Guys, I think there's a spider around.
Yeah, I saw it. I got it.
Could you give me that real quick? I think that for me. Okay. So, what did we learn? Why did you stand in front of the door that the spider was there? Why did you think that was gonna work? Why would you think, there's a door with a spider behind it?
Probably, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, it was a shovel.
Good at this. Time is and it's 9:30, we're not getting anything else.
Oh my god, we're so good at this. Disqualify us for being too good. I somehow got stuck in the horn. I don't know how I did this. I've literally never gotten stuck in that a day in my life.
Maybe he's not worried anymore.
I am.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know how I did it.
Hell yeah. Just put it in me. Put the horn inside me, Marco. That's the right response. I can't actually... I don't think I can get out of this. That'll be good. I can just crouch. But... justice will not come. Yeah, same. It's... That's why I picked up this one. I was planning on just running past Ghost and going to sell it. I also have a quota calculator. Calculator. Cockledooter. Kinklewonger. Crocodile. I'm just calling it a crocodile now. Town in Australia recently that had several dogs killed crocodiles, so they just hunted and then cooked and ate the crocodile as a town.
What?
Just Australia.
I'm bad.
Fuck it, I'm grabbing this engine. Wait, we have zero now. Well, how? How do we have... this makes it zero. How was it not able to find zero before? Honestly, still less flawed than the main game.
So excited for that.
Oh, yippee.
spray paint.
Spray paint you? I'm probably gonna go. I think I'm just gonna go now.
How are you still alive? I hit you like four times. What the? What? Lamb just got abused and he's just alive.
You mere mortals cannot comprehend my power.
Shit. This is actually world record, guys.